protein source. And then yung fat, pwede ka rin naman, basta yung thumb size lang siya. Okay? So, very easy. Kasi syempre, hindi naman lahat may access to a dietitian. Hindi rin lahat meron talaga nakakalculate ng calories per day. So, that's the general rule if you want to share diet advice to patients with diabetes. Very easy. Okay? Ayan. So, that's the lifestyle modification. What about hypertension? So remember, our patient has a BP, usual BP of 135 over 85. So is that hypertensive already? Yes, okay. So this is based on the latest American Heart Association guidelines in 2018, where stage 1 hypertension is diagnosed once you have a systolic BP of more than 130. Okay? So 130 na yung cutoff natin. Yes, 130. And then, this diastolic natin is 80. So, 130 over 80. If you go beyond that, you're already hypertensive. If you go beyond 140, that's already stage 2 hypertension.